Oh yeah, I know, I still need to kill the dragon, but let me kill this guy first and actually see if I can get to the dragon. Ember. Next time I'm not going to use the ember because I'm starting to run low. Though I could just go buy some. Yep, that's a good start. Yeah, too soon. I like that frostbite. It's no bleed or poison, but it's nice. It's extra. And extra is good. Oh, back up, back up, back up. I can't roll uphill? Ow. Ah, shit. That frostbite again. Nope, nope, nope. Try to keep more than 10. Fuck. Alright. Did I say I wasn't going to use an ember this time? I'm totally going to use an ember. Oh, I was just like, what is that on my back? It's this. It's the other scythe. I could use the frost stuff. That did work well against the Dragon Armor Slayer knight thingy. It does like 400 damage. Yeah, I do have that problem with rolling away. Instead, I should be rolling into. But that didn't work that time. That should have been to the side. I'm not an HP sort of man. I'm a stand there and get hit by a shockwave sort of man. Come and get it. Damn it. Oh, that one was only 130 though. That was weird. Drink. Nope. Back. Back. La da 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 da. That was worth a shot. That was 400. Nope, 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 shit, nope. Yeah, I can go berserk too. Oh yeah, we can skip that. I shouldn't need to. That was was a little much. Gav, fucking destructo discs. You have destructo discs at home. Your goddamn cape. Can I get that cape? Does a lot of damage, that little berserk attack of mine. But I don't think we need or should use. Yeah. Fuck. I'm getting greedy. I shouldn't get greedy. Being said, I'm gonna try one round with my trusty Wolf Knight Greatsword. You know what? I should probably put on that other shield that I have, because he looks like he's Dark Element, so that, oh yeah, that's not that much more damage. That's a little bit more. Stop it! I actually think that the scythe was better against him, not just because of the frost, but because of the reach. I should not be here. We're all the way down here now. That hit me, huh? Ah, if you hug him real close, he doesn't freaking hit you with any of those arrows. Fuck. Well, phase three. Okay, I can see where the lightning's striking. Ow, fuck. At least he staggers. Back up. Damn it. You never know. No, I actually got you on that one. The old Demon King in this game, when he falls down and he looks like he's about to do something, he just lays there and lets you kill him, though. That's kind of like that. So this one makes you eat it. Alright, so it does a little bit weaker damage, but it has reach, and it's not that much weaker damage, and it does the frost thing, which is nice. That, and then come in, attack twice, you back up, like that. There's the frost. I won't, oh, yeah, there's his berserk. I'm not gonna use my berserk. Try bleed? You think he's weak against bleed? Actually, you know what? Okay, one, I don't actually have a good bleed weapon, but since he's weak to frost, I guess bleed would work. Probably. I mean, it's not a bad guess that it would. Ow. Okay, now I need a heal. I'm saving my ember for, pretty much late. I think he's almost to his, second phase. Yeah, but I just fucked that up. I hit him. Was the Pontiff Selvan weak to frost and bleed? I'm actually acting that legit because that guy was a dick to me. And if there's, next time I play that game, like this game, I totally want to kill him easily. But that's Frost. Pontin ain't human? Oh, this guy doesn't exactly look human either. So I have this that has bleed on it. Can I enchant these with the thingy-bob? Probably not, because it's a special weapon. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's a Aerithiel beast, whatever they're called. Okay, so weapon-wise, what could I possibly use that has bleed on it? These scythes aren't great. Last time I used them. I mean, I could upgrade them, but I think I could. I have a. have this notch whip I could use. That's range. It only scales with dexterity, though. I got these claws. Barbed straight sword. No, that's actually not a bad idea. Do I have anything else? Karthus shoulder, which might be good. Painting Guardian's curved sword. If I remember correctly, those used to be pretty dope. I just equipped it, didn't I? Yeah, you know what? Let's actually use this. Do I have any souls to upgrade this weapon with? I have one. Is the Lothric Knight Sword bleed? I mean, I guess I could make it bleed. I can probably sell some stuff when we get back. Because I don't think I have... I only got two Karthus Rouges, though. I think it's actually like the same right now. Well, let's see how much it costs to upgrade, because I have a bunch of Titanite slabs. This one's cheaper. Oh, at plus 10? Yeah. Yeah, and you actually, it goes up to a C. Like, right instantly. Wow, I get 70 large Titanites? That's kind of absurd. And I got 5 Titanite slabs. Alright. $400's not too shabby. And it looks like we can equip some better gear with it on. That's not a bad idea, because do I have a refine? Because I have like 40-40 right now. Refined. BB. Loses stability.
Pretty big.
Then I can use... the Rouge, and I actually think I can buy some. I only have 5 at a time. And I actually can equip something even heavier. I'm gonna keep my wife's pants on for now. I think this is like one of the few times I've had a straight sword on our this character. Yeah. I've normally just used like
Ashen 1.
Great swords. And I've been using the scythe, obviously, but... it's worth a shot. I have the resources for it. Hey, that guy kind of looks like me, but with a different shield. We'll give it a few more tries. See how it goes. I definitely just won. What? There's nothing wrong with this hat. I'm not changing this hat. I've had this hat on since I found it. Except for that one time I tried on that Firekeeper mask. How long does this rouge last? Like 30 seconds? Drink. Shit. Drink. Isn't there a skill that allows you to put the bleed on, like, a spell? It's doing as much damage as my scythe. Ow. Oh, no, drink. Ah, fuck. Didn't kill me. It's out. We'll save, Oh my god. Oh no, I dodged though. Wow, that was a good throw. I'm impressed. You know, we'll put this on now. Just a Ah, shit. I know, but I don't like just dying. I want him to earn it. Come hither! I want that bow. Ow. Wow, that actually didn't do. Ow. Okay. Ember. Okay, you. Damn it. Alright, he did not let up there. Jesus Christ. He did earn it. Wasn't there something that caused I could put frost on my weapon? Hmm. I don't know, the bleed didn't seem to stack up as much as the frost did. Oh, look at this smug bastard with a giant great axe. On the upside, this thing does attack quicker than the scythe. The range is kind of iffy. Okay. Actually, you know what? I used the sunlight straight sword for a little bit, I think. I think he got me. Yeah, he did. Oh, no, no, no. That's dark. It has to be. That was dumb. I should not have stood there. Back, 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 drink. Bits. Oh, back up, lightning! Fuck! I can't move! Okay, back up. Nah, we don't need it. Okay, we need it. I backed up into the... Try the Nameless Kings. I don't think I have the stats for that spear thing. I know I jacked it up full, but I think I changed my, my stats afterwards. Where is it? It's right there. Yeah. No, that was pretty good. I think it's the change of gear, to be quite honest. Because it's more heavy gear than anything. But dodging is a lot better, too. What? What? Excuse me? I don't lack the license. I bought this fucking thing with my own hard-earned YouTube money. Yeah, I have the I have the season pass. What the fuck? It's a it's a bug, really? Well, shit. All right. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. And thankfully it happened at the beginning of the fight and not near the end. Cuz if that had happened like last time when we were at the third phase, I probably would have been really salty. That was a bad dodge. Uh-huh. That's right, I can use resin, can't I? It's so rare that I have, like, a non-special weapon that I can actually use the... Oh! I have, the flame spell I could use. When the hell was the last time I used that? Okay, nice. Part 37. Yeah, probably. Let's get out of there before the freaking Destructo's disc comes back. All right, we got this jam now. All right, probably should not have gotten greedy there. Back up before you go. Oh, you and your Destructo goddamn disc. Anyone watching Dragon Ball Super? Oh, that's gonna be a new episode on tomorrow. 17's gonna be bought on tomorrow. You're gonna transform, I'll transform too. Not that way. Squeaky Goku voice. What? I mean, true, he has sounded the same since he was like a child. Good lord. Yeah, you got me there. Dude, that was badass! Did you see him do like the side jump and then like totally shoot the arrow thing at me? That was dope! Oh, that was a bad dodge. Bro, no! Damn it! Getting closer, kind of. Well, what's the special on this thing? Oh, damn it. Stance, alright. I'm not using that, so let's take that off for a second, put that on. Do I even have the ability to use this? I do, okay. Do I have a better shield? Because he's causing, like, dark damage. This is 61 against dark. This is 65 against dark. But it's not 100% physical, so I don't want to do that. We do have 10 free spots of Dragon Slayer armor legs. Okay. Wait till he gets a little bit closer. Ah, it's like old times. Hello. 20 points of damage. Better than nothing, though. Okay, alright. Big jerk. That was a bad dodge. Okay, stop screwing up the dodges, Kronos. And don't stand there and take Estus. Okay, he's He's already at that phase. You know, I wasn't gonna change my wife's pants, but then this guy started kicking my ass. We'll put the wife's pants back on after this. Well, after we beat him. Oh, I am out of stamina. Stamina management. How do? 20 points, it was 15 points. Is that right? That seems pretty bad. We got 10. That's fine. Wow, my stamina almost regenerates that, through the barrage of arrows, which is kind of funny. Ow. I'm gonna heal one more time. Back up. I'm actually surprised he did not hit me there. Back up. Whew. He's getting struck by his- Oh my god! Fucking can teleport? Why teleport now? All right. Soul of the Slave Knight Guile. Gale. Whatever. Blood of the Dark Soul. Dope. Retrieve my nothingness? Hey! Greedy's in my blood. Kind of. That was hard. That was a hard fight. Oh. Is that... Is that it? I don't see anywhere to go. Oh, wait, you know what? I can go back to the paint world place. Right. Say hi to the lady painting. I know we got that drag in the fight still, but I think that might actually be, like, next week. Or maybe tomorrow. I think I have some time that I might be able to stream tomorrow. Let's head back to the painted world place. Oh, is it down here? Wait. Right here, here. Yeah. Like, where did it go? That was a good boss. That was a hard boss fight. I like it. The Freda fight, Alfreda fight, it wasn't really too bad. A lot of people said that was a hard fight. And I died a few times, but I didn't really think it was, like, hard. It didn't feel like an end boss fight, even though she had three phases to me. I mean, technically she had two phases, and we fought her dad at one point. Hey, girl! Give the blood of the dark. Now, wait one second. I want to see what that is. Put in here. Can I use it for anything? Oh, right. We got to put our wife's pants back on before she gets mad. I'm assuming it's a key item. Pigments to depict the painted world. Alright. Blood of the Dark Soul that seep from the hole within Slave Knight Gale. Sure, Guile, used as pigment by his lady in Ariandel to depict the painted world. I hate these names. Came upon the pygmy lords, he discovered that their bloods had long ago dried, and so consumed the Dark Souls. So were those the first, like, the pygmies from the Dark Souls 1? I thought it was only, like, one pygmy that found... Anyways, here. Yes.
My thanks, Ashen One.
I killed your sister.
With this. Will I paint a world? Please tell me thy name. I would name this painting after thee.
No, we have a name.
My thanks. I will paint a world of that name. 'Twill be a cold, dark, and very gentle place.
You do not know me.
One day, it will make someone a goodly home.
Like a half-dragon lady?
I wonder when Uncle Gale intends
Gale,
to return.
Gale, alright.
I hope the new painting will be to him a gentle home. My thanks, I will of a cold one.
Alright. Yeah, I killed your uncle too. Alright, I guess we'll go put some... We'll level up a little bit, right? We can afford that. Oh, you know what? Where... You said the sewers in... This place. So let's go to the distant manor and see if we can find Grey Rat's thing so I can buy some actual decent arrows next time. Then I'll use the rest to actually level up my... Probably my vitality, get the equipment up. I feel bad taking off Solaire's armor. Because that was another piece of armor that I didn't change for a long time, but... Ah, well. Maybe gonna upgrade some additional weapons, cause Like, I've been using the same ones for a while. Except for the scythe. And we got a new straight sword, so I guess we haven't been using the same one for a while. Been using that great sword for a long, long time. The wolf sword. You loading, game? You having trouble? I have a new computer coming, too. Should be here... oh, hopefully by the 19th, but it might come a little bit after that. Yeah, you're having a real hard time loading now. Yeah, you alright? Are you gonna tell me I don't have the license for the main game? There we go. Boreal Valley. I better not die to these goddamn centipede-looking things. Oh, load times are... bugged? Oh, that stinks. Hello? Oh. Hey, okay. Bad. Man, the straight sword freaking attacks so much faster than the great swords. Oh, is that it over there? I think I see an item. You son of a bitch. Don't you spit that at me. No, that's just a shiny rock. Where the hell is Grey Rat? It's not in there. That's such a weird bug to have that you don't have the license for the DLC. Weird place to notify me at the end boss. Hey, buddy. Grey Rat's ashes. Oh, that's just sad. Apparently, I could have had, like, Patches save him. Or, Zigward. Shrine Handmaid, yep. Yeah. Umbral Ash of Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement. With this, the Shrine Handmaid can prepare new items. Grey Rat was a thief who fancied himself a martyr for the poor, which is what drove him to climb the wall. You will be missed. Actually will be, because I did not know where the hell you went, and I'm not actually... Yeah, we can go back to the bonfire, that's right. I never use a homeward bone. I mean, shrine bonfire. Oh, dude, go to sleep. Yeah, I don't know when the good time is the stream. For me, like, I got out of work at, like, 5:30, and I got home around, like, 6:30. So I, like, didn't really have too much time before streaming. And then make a video and wolf down some food. But I like streaming. It's just I never have had the time to really do it. So I'm kind of forcing myself to do it on Friday. I'm not forcing. I could not do it on Fridays. But I'm thinking I might do something on Saturdays, like earlier in the day. I just don't know when. Yeah, time zones are a bitch, by the way. But... not sure if everyone noticed that. So yeah, okay, there's large arrows, standard arrows. The standard arrows are the iron arrows I'm thinking of, right? Iron arrows are Dark Souls, Demon Souls, Dark Souls, and Dark Souls 2 thing. And they just changed the standard arrows in this game. Let's not buy 600 of them. Let's just buy like 99 of them. I can just do this. There we go.
Ashen one.
And we'll talk to the lovely fire caper. Well. Caper? No, keeper. And put one into that. Alright, and I'm gonna call it a night here.